wheels, but I think Cheeseburger is still loose.
This shit's never coming off. I'm just glad to see it out of the cult's hands, training those wolves to cause hell. And they've been shipping those crazy wolves all the way to the old lumber mill. Keep an eye on prisoners. Now, we had a bear here named Cheeseburger. Bit of a local celebrity, actually. Had a soft spot for Chad's barbecue. But he got the diabetes, so we put him on a liquid salmon diet. Anywho, cult tried to take him, so I set him free. Last I heard, he was causing all sorts of mayhem. Someone should go find him, make sure he's all right. Grab some salmon from the pond ahead of time, though. Then feed Cheeseburger that salmon, and he'll be eating out of the palm of your hand.
They don't answer to anybody. This is Wayne over at...
Always thought Joseph had these assholes on a tight leash. They ain't so tough, especially from up here.
Yeah. Once you start poking around in there, it's surprising what you get it to do under the right circumstances. You're familiar with the term classic?
Whoa.